like that, like just go down here and pop up on the other side. We were crazy kids. That was fun. That was our fun. We used to walk down there to see how long we could stay down there until we had to pop up and walk home. This is like in junior high. But I'm in a train mood today, so I'm gonna take the train. Another vintage GTA wreck. Yep. Okay. This is how people be standing too. They stand like right here.
Yeah, you got freaking cash, baby.
They stand right here and they wait for the train. Where's the train at? Hold up, which way is it going? Which way do I need to go? I think I need to be on this side. Ah! Shoot! I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm an idiot. I ran right out in front of a train. Oh man, the train hit me. I was like, maybe I need to go the other way. Okay, I'm wasted, man. Jeez, there's like, they milk that clip. You know, don't milk it. It's like, okay, I got wasted, fine. Now, where was I? I'm gonna hop up these stairs, and I'm gonna take the train. And after this, I'm gonna call it quits, because I'm kinda hungry. I don't even think they have those no more. MetroCard booths. That was stupid, man. I don't believe I did that. But I do think I need to be on the other side. Because I need to go this way. Let me just see something. Do I even need a train? He said, do not be afraid of racial profiling. It works. That is hilarious. And true that they do that. And I just like, oh, we'll get the train. I'm going to jump right in front of a train. Let's see if I'm going the correct way.
This is the A train. The next stop is Quartz East Station.
Hopefully I'm taking the correct train, going the correct way. Let's see. It looks like I am a little. Kinda. I'm going the right way. I knew I had to go this way. I just stay on the train. Nope, stay on the train. So I'm going the right way. I took the train and I did it correctly. I feel so accomplished.
The train is approaching Manganese East Station.
Are they running for the train?
This is.
Let me see. I'll be there. Cool. I'll just stay on the train the whole time. That guy got a saxophone. A saxophone.
This
Sometimes I do miss taking the train. It was easier because if you're tired, when I go to work now, if I'm tired, I can't sleep because I'm driving. But on a train, you can nod off a little bit. Uh-oh, not going the correct way. Something went wrong. I should have got off at the last station. I'm crossing a bridge here. Alright, so I gotta take it to the next stop and get back on the train. This happened to me plenty of times. You just ride it back to the next stop, that's all. To the last stop. Okay, this is kind of long. I mean, I could skip it, but what's the point of riding a train if you're not going to see all the sights and stuff? Not a timer on this mission. Go ahead and take the sucker back. It should be coming from this way. Yep, I see it. Okay, time to end it all! He's messing around. There's a train up here? That's pretty cool. No, I think it's just... Let's take it back. Oh! Phased right through him. Molecules, man. Molecules.
The next stop is Manganese East Station.
Zoom in, zoom out. All right, so I'm good now. I'm just gonna get off the next stop. Took the train too long. Now, after I finish this mission, I'm gonna call it a day, get something to eat, get ready for work the next day. You know what I mean? I have to play a little more later on. Let me get out. It was still fun while it lasted. It was pretty fun.
This is Manganese East Station.
Okay, that lady's behind me. Oh, she actually did get out with me. It just wasn't an animation. And so I could just, I'll find a car and drive the rest of the way. What's up with the police in here? It's raining? Yeah, I need a car. Nope, come under that tab. Oh. Nah, I don't want to take a taxi. I'm not a taxi guy. I'm gonna get this guy here. Come here, fella. What you listening to? Oh, shoot. Look at all these police. What is this, like, am I by a precinct? Ooh. It's just a simple carjacking. Look at all those police back there, man. Simple carjacking.
What are you doing on that PC, son?
I'm spending days designing the sewer system for the actual country.
That sounds like an exciting educational computer game. What's it called?
It's called civil service. Then I'll set up the utility prices. You can also make up zoning laws.
Can you design traffic patterns to keep undesirables in the ghetto?
Totally.
What? Kill that person.
You can anonymously segregate people and change voting districts to keep minorities down.
That's hilarious.
Some virtual payola seizing some people's homes under eminent domain.
Don't worry. The virtual courts always come down on the side of big business and property.
That's great. Just like the real Supreme Court.
That was the Nintendo sound effect.
Never. I'm going to play till
that
green.
Maybe the mission will just start anyway.
Be a real civil servant. Virtually. Available wherever games are sold.
Yes, the mission starts anyway. Good.
Hey, are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bitch.
Yeah,
shit.
He sure did.
He gonna be mad angry.
He gonna be mad angry. Mad angry. Mad angry. All right. I like this bike. I like the color.
Dwayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
Nope. Chase Javon. Whoa, Javon. He's on the other. How do you stop? All right, Javon. Mano y mano. Oh. Whew. I thought we could just fight each other, but no.
Hey, Dwayne. I've got your money. Why don't you make me a clocking bell so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, son. See you soon.
Thanks, son. I'll take this bike.
Moving through the area. Good time to start thinking about dying. Try homecremation.com. Julie McCaffrey is the
winner. America is the president sucks. That's funny. Oops, now they tell me to go.
There's been a lot of fucking rallies.
Cut up down here.
Talk.
Nice.
About fucking the
homeless. Oh! That sucked. I finished the mission and I died. Oh, I died. After I finished the mission, I died. You know what? We're not gonna take the train. We're just gonna go. Let's go there. It was still fun taking the train, though. Whoops-a-daisy. Is it just what side? I come up here, make that right, and find something, and just do that. You actually hear the train. That's pretty cool. Oh, the audio didn't load in for him. A Prius. I'm good. Just gonna go straight. Put this pedal to the metal.
Yards. Turn right.
8 yards. No. I don't think it's accurate. Just a straight drive. And I wanted to take the subway. Skip all of this. I'm not gonna kill her. Oh, it's yellow. It's blue this time.
Dwayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully I can just kill him with a quick... I missed. Oh! Alright. Yup! So I guess I have to execute him? I don't wanna. But, whatever. And that's Dwayne's money.
Hey, Dwayne, I've got your money.
Give
me a clocking bell so I can
get on that motorcycle.
Great. Thanks, son. See you soon.
Thanks, son. I'll take his motorcycle. I don't know where mine is. He has some dope tunes. Oh, they caught me. Oh, they didn't. Oh! Oh, look where you're going. Oh, Charleston Heston. Oh. Almost there. Where's trucking down? Why do you want me to go all the way over there? Man, that chicken, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, that chicken sandwich right here looks mad good. Son. Alright, where's the rain at? I would like that chicken sandwich a lot. My bad. I want that chicken sandwich. Is that a toy? That sure is. Clucky Meals. Where's Dwayne? He's in the back.
I collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should have listened.
Yeah, dude.
She ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
All right, so we're done. And I'm going to get something to eat now. Man, dude gave me $6,000. I need to go work for Dwayne. What's up? Check your emails, bro. There's some work for you. It's paying heavy, bro. Okay. All right, so I think that's it for the moment. So, until next time.